For the first time in 2018, we get rain.